Hey Ryan, it's Elaine, and welcome back to another Halloween video. This is my third Halloween video of 2019. Anyway, so not sponsored by y'all, by the way. But today's video has to kind of do with me. I'll be talking about simple outfits. Or their typical outfit. But for me, this look was very simple. The hair, I'll do my hands. The shirt will be nice and cute. So, as you guys can probably tell by the title, I am going to talk about some pack of it. So let's get started with number one, which is the man who was wearing the hat, which is the witch outfit, which I actually had done. Now I don't remember if I wear this the whole Halloween, but for school, I did wear it. Yeah. I was the basic biz. Second basic look is, like, what happens to your princess? So, yeah, I have done the princess look most of my Halloween costumes when I was younger. Yeah. This, but looks better. Yeah, a bit better. My classic princess is number two on the classic look. Number three, and this is always the classic look, especially for like high schoolers. This hat says it, and is usually, it's the hat, and usually. The look that I usually, high school girls are going to be like hat outfit for school, which is mostly what you will see, and I am not trying to say much because I'm trying to say two ideas that I got from wearing that evening. For other ideas, and yeah. Now, the other thing I want to say about some outfit is, I hated when my friend from, we were in grade, so last year of high school, she was like, I worked for the injury, so it's like a little simple, but not too simple. There wasn't like a zombie or anything, so got injured. It took us a long time to guess, so it's, I things. Also, like, if you are doing celebrity look, like, don't say, "Oh, I'm dressed up as so and so because so and so said I look like that person." I mean, no. Like, no. Like, you actually have to have, like, the skills and whatever, like, have the material to be actually looking like that. And I know right now I don't look like the character, but, like, at least, like, it was pretty much like that. Or, like, I wanted to do a little simple look. So, yeah. Like, you guys probably won't guess what I'm from. Excuse me. And, like, I know there's another word for it, or what cosplayers usually call closet cosplay. So right now I am considered being closet cosplay, which I will see more in another video. So yeah. And talking about, like, sand or shapes. Actually, I'm gonna see what else can I show you guys. And I like that. Like, beautiful. Like, this is somewhat a cosmic look for another pop fan. A simple. This one as well. Very simple. And that's actually my, which dress that I am using, which I am turning into two reviews, which the Star Girls kind of like a DIY, like expensive store bought versus DIY, the same costumes. I'm usually not really there. I'm a guard from, like, right here. Just so y'all know, I'm just so cute how important it's like. Just wear so yeah. Here's a little sneak peek about like talking about like celebrity lookalikes. This is a like it's alright, like budget down level, but it's still like yeah. I mean, and I had, I don't think I did, but I think I did say it, but I'm not too sure. But in my second video, I did say, like, good. I hope I don't get copyrighted on that video. Like, if your makeup looks like a clown and you say you're something else like a Joker, everyone will be trashing their heads and what? So, yeah. Don't say what you aren't, because it's going to confuse people a lot more than what you already have. Let's see what, yeah. And I forgot to end this in day two of the video because I was just so tired that day that I was just trying to be fine making a supposedly joke video on or going to be on Halloween and me trying to be a dog. And then you said, oh, that's what I was not gonna supposed to be. Well, guess what? You can't be a real dog because you can't look like one unless you got the skills, which, yeah. So. Honey. So, yeah, and, myself, so weird, and I am, it's just so fun, now, this is not the only time I actually have done a hint to my cosplay. I actually have done a similar look slash that person maybe a love interest of the character. So yeah, better can't. So yeah, I might do a little photo shoot. Which I might show you that. Well, honestly, this one for sure my mom. And that was like pretty simple thing. And yeah. And I just wanted to also say that some of my outfits are gonna be like cosplay level, some are not gonna be as good. So yeah, it depends on my mood. I am going to be also adding my hamster, which you guys maybe know I have, but I am going to be adding my little mini also. Little also. Also, another update on my main account. I kind of feel bad I haven't been posting. I am actually going to change the theme to I am going to post 3 posts of myself. Kind of like being a border of that to becoming my Animal Crossing camp account for now. I don't know if I will be switching it back to being just my main account. I'm not doing Inktober because I felt like that it was really, really rushed for me doing it last year, so I am not doing it this year. And even though if I do it, it is already day number 9, and I try to. Like, I am still on Twitter and stuff, so, yeah, but, which I have a couple of ideas for myself for these types of, videos, more on Halloween, yay, so, yeah. Oh, I forgot another one. Vampire. There's another class one. So, yeah. Also, if you like this person, then please, please do not give me anything. Because I feel like I am going to get hate from this. If you are skinny and you are doing like a chubby look, why? And Here's the like a classic cosplay, which I am learning to like that. Like, no, so, I guess that is it for today's video. And I'm missing my hand real good. This is no longer a little but I hope you guys liked this video. This video, give it a like. Comment down below on what you guys would like to see on the next Halloween or the next couple of Halloween video, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!